pulled up beside me in a candy apple red Corvette. She pulled down her shades, gave me a wink, gave her a little smile back. Then she laughed as she hit the gas. I remembered where I was at. 'Cause it's hard to be cool when you're behind the wheel of a eight passenger automobile and a big bubble cruising down the street with a Barney blaring and a baby sheet. Hey, it can be done, but I'm telling you, man, it's hard to be cool in a minivan. Spared no cost. 284, four on the floor, headers and dual exhaust. About the time the family came, well, that's the first thing that went. The preacher said, for better or worse, now I know just what he meant. 'Cause it's hard to be cool when you're behind the wheel of a eight-passenger automobile and a big bubble cruising down the street with a Barney blaring and a baby seat. Hey, it can be done, but I'm telling you, man, it's hard to be cool in a minivan. Now, I wouldn't change my life a bit. I'm a lucky man, I know. My wife and kids could fit in a 67 GTO. Cause it's hard to be cool when you're behind the wheel of an eight-passenger automobile.